If you have a health question, call News4's Ask a Nurse.